I mean, winning a penalty is one thing. Putting it in the back of the net is another.
Mikali for the shot and puts it in. USC 1 and NU 0.
And it's one of those almost.
USC leads 1-0 with a Konrad Di Mikali goal on the 43rd minute via penalty kick. A handball was called on Lawagan. Di Mikali here up against that and takes a shot and scores, makes it 2-0 UST.
That's a great finish there. I mean, his movement off the ball, his first touch, everything today has been very, very good. You can see he's just dropped his shoulder there, allowed the ball to run. That's a fantastic finish. I mean, goalkeeper, not a lot you can do in that situation. Good vision by the player that's played the through pass.
Right, Glenn Ramos, the rookie from Cebu, finding the space in front of Di Mikali.
Which he'll take himself.
Good set piece. Logroño tries to get through and NU scores. Of course, number 19, our substitute, Unabia, gets into the score sheet today.
Good area from Park. He's just lifted it in close to the far post. And the goalkeeper that's come on as a substitute hasn't really gathered that in well. It's one of those poacher's goals. It's not a pretty goal. Well, you could argue the keeper's almost had that in two hands, but...
Right, Logroño, you're coming out.
That USC will hold their heads proud after this game. I mean, NU, it was really a season of learning for them. But USC will still be disappointed that they didn't make the top four, although they won't be disappointed with the way that they performed today.